Okay, hello everyone. Today I want to show you how altered this 3 DVD box, and I think that you all have some DVD or CD video, and how I know CD and DVD disc is on different pack and box, and I think you have something like this box. So I have one, and I decided made some art object from this box, and today I show you how, if you have this something like this box, how you will alter it and use on your art. So you need 6, don't need CD or DVD disc, and 3 cardboard. You also need some tape, but I don't know what you have to tape, and I think you will use better masking tape or art tape, what you have, and you also need to alter this box glue gun, and you will use my titan glue, but you will use maybe E6000 glue, because it's plastic, so I think E6000 will good for glue all of this. So the first, you put glue CD or DVD disc on this place. So you will need to put on this place, and 2 discs on one circle. This circle that we have place to the, so I will use my glue. What size side do you glue together? What you will glue disc on this is not important. And this is also way one of the way used to not need in your home disc. Just glue on this, and glue on this disc another disc. And by the way, I read comments to my last video, and I thank you to everyone who comments my last video, and I think this idea you like, and you will make something like I show you on. I mean the some box, decorate box to. DVD tape box. Okay, maybe I today on the background I how you will see put some gypsy music. I also like gypsy music, and this is actually Bohemia Orchestra. So if you like gypsy music, you will see on YouTube many video. I just now on this day I just download video and music on YouTube. It's for me easy and I like. So glue second disc. And next part. So I tell you, I used this my titan glue, but you will use E6000 or some another glue, what glue the plastic to plastic. Okay, maybe this is fine. So this is done. We don't need now. Now you will need glue tape on you. On this part, I have you remember I used on I show you on some video this medicine tape, but this is all what I have on this day from this smaller tape, and now I have this biggest tape, so I just okay used this tape. And I think Gypsy music very fine connect to bird things. So you see how what I made glue on this part, glue on this way, on this way, and on this way. And we have this just don't need part, so I just cut this. Okay, this side we have glue, and glue this. Paper on this tape is connect with fabric, so it's not easy. Okay, I have. Okay, so we have next step ready. Now you need three pieces of cardboard. You will just glue on this part, and maybe I will use now hot glue. And this piece you cut from measure of this box, plastic box. By the way, this gypsy music, remember me, music, sometimes, music of Carpathians. So, maybe I just, this reason, like this music. Sorry. Okay. Okay. So we have our base ready. So what you will make from this box? You see, you will make triptych photo frame. Three photo on your table or table you have. You will make some art object some art object. That is, you will glue on this place some your art work, and you will have art object for this DVD 3 box. If you glue on this side some cardboard, you will make some triptych on your wall. Just glue on this you don't see, sorry. Just glue on this side some something and put on your wall. So this is many, not exactly many, but some way what how you will use this 3 box, how you will change your not need 3 box on piece of art, your art, another people art is not important. So now and what I made from this, maybe I just gessoed on black gesso and after on white gesso, and I don't know exactly what I want made from this, but I just made this because I want to show you how you will use how you will use this box. And I planned made another 2 video, maybe on this week, maybe on this week and next week, how you will use DVD or CD not need stuff. So on this moment, maybe that is all. And how you see, it's close, and you may you will made this close something. That close if you want, if you not you don't made. And you will I don't know, that is how you want and how you will use this, how way you have. So on this moment is all, and thank you, and to the next video. Bye.